Select Reports in the top left menu. Create a new report on an existing folder or create a new one and enter your report's name. We'll call this one New Report. The top menu will have different functionalities, such as a dimension filter for the whole report, making the report public or private and sharing capabilities with other users with multiple levels of access. Now we can add the different charts and tables to the report. We are ready to go.